This may look easy, but it's because this man is a veteran oil rig worker. He has been doing this for years and has become a master at his work.